Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Con Life, welcome to the channel. What we have here is the S07-B by Aostirmotor. For your very own and for more information, be sure to check out the link in the description below. That's right, folks, we got the S07-B. Now, they come in various different colors. Obviously, we got the black one right here. Now, check out that link for the full list to see what else they offer. Now, this is a pretty good bike for the price. It's a budget e-bike. Now, you'll notice something unique on this bike are the tires on this thing. They're massive. They're designed for off-roading. They're 26 inches by 4 inches wide. So yeah, the traction, the grip, uphill, all that goes well hand in hand. Now there is a little bit of a drawback because of that. This bike is super heavy. Now it's about 70 pounds, a little over 70 pounds. So it's a little heavy on the heavier side, but even though it's rated at 70 pounds, it doesn't feel heavy to me. So it might be a little overrated on that end. So let's go ahead and take a closer look at this e-bike. Again, the tires, that's the best part about this thing. They're super wide and the ride is very comfy because of it. Now you also got the fork design suspension on the front, which helps. You can also control the dampness on that, so you can make it harder or softer depending on how you like. Now the body itself, the frame is alloy. Super light body, but because of the tires, the wheels, it does add some weight to it. Now you got a very large seat that I gotta say, it was super comfy riding it. You can go ahead and adjust it. You got the adjustment on this thing, the knob, when lift it up, goes pretty high. So yeah, if you're tall and you need a bike that accompanies you, this is it. Now I'm 5'11". I got the seat all the way down to give you guys an idea of how this sits on me. Now you got the rear rack on this as well that you can actually put 25 kilograms worth of weight. Now you got your large battery that's attached to it. You got the key so you can remove this if you needed to charge it inside your house. Now this thing is capable of doing 20 miles on a full charge if you ride it full electric. Now if you do pedal assist, you can get up to 80 miles, which is pretty impressive, especially for the speed this thing is capable of doing. Now you do got the fender flares front and back, which I think adds a nice little touch to it. Of course you got your Shimano 7-speed manual gearbox, which I love on these things. And then also the electric portion of this e-bike, all you gotta do is hold it for a few seconds and the cluster lights up. All your information's right here. So you got your battery, which is showing full, your speed, your miles, the odometer that's on this thing, the watts, and then also your gear assist right here. So it says zero, that's manual mode. You can adjust it by pressing up or down. So you got five different speed settings. So one eco, two is also eco, and then your standard is three, and then four is also standard. And then you also got five speed on this thing, that's your power. Maximize your speed up to 28 miles an hour, which is awesome. And then on this side, you'll notice you got your half throttle, so you can go ahead and accelerate by doing that. And then of course your manual brakes, left, right, front, back, so very easy to do. And then your built-in bell, that's right here. And then you also got your headlight on the front. All you gotta do is hold the top button for a few seconds and it lights up just like that. So fairly powerful light. And then you got a reflector on the back, no rear tail light, just a reflector. So yeah, with all that being said, let's go ahead and hop on and take this for a ride. All right, so with all my videos, I like to start off with manual mode first to kind of give you guys an idea how this bike rides manually. Now, the weather conditions are kind of questionable right now, but I kind of wanted to test it out in the snow to see how these tires actually do. Now, with that being said, I might not take it on top speed, but let's see how fast I can actually take this thing. So let's go ahead and manually pedal assist. I love the Shimano gearbox. I mean, it's pretty standard on a lot of bikes. Smooth shifting all the way through. Doing about 9 miles an hour, just with the manual 10, 11. Now let's add some electric to it to see how this thing changes and handles with it. So pedal assist one, all electric. Oh man, this thing actually gets up to speed pretty quick. 18 miles an hour right there. Again, the ground is a little questionable. It is slippery out. I don't wanna fall flat face down on this thing, so. Try to keep it easy. Yeah, about 15 miles an hour, holding pretty well. Yeah, I gotta say, I'm taking this turn pretty quick. 16, 17 miles through. Yeah, I don't feel intimidated riding this at all. I mean, it's holding up. The grip is pretty good. Test out the brakes real quick. Oh, the brakes are pretty good too, even with this condition. All right, let's go ahead and switch it up to pedal assist two. Woohoo, it's fast. Oh man, it hit about 19 miles an hour.
Now that's with pedal assist too. This thing does do close to 30 miles an hour, which is outstanding for an e-bike. That surpasses pretty much any e-bike that's out there, since the standard, the norm, is about 21, 22 miles an hour. Now you can't really tell, but this road is bumpy and it's very smooth riding through. And again, it's gripping really well. I'm going pretty quick around these turns. Hard to tell in the video, but I mean, it's a pretty good turn, especially in this condition. Motor is pretty quiet too, it's not loud. Of course, the microphone's gonna amplify it, but yeah, it's not loud. Woo, it's freezing. Yeah, so that kind of concludes my ride along with this e-bike, because it's way too cold out right now. But I gotta say, I'm actually very impressed with this e-bike.
Well, there you folks have it, the S07-B by Aostirmotor. Now, if you guys have any questions about this e-bike or anything else they sell, be sure to put it in the comments below. Other than that, thanks for watching, guys.